light up, free up, let your taste come alive.
We'll be right back. we bring you this special radio television broadcast to give you the very latest information on an amazing phenomenon, the arrival of a space ship in Washington.
I think something is happening.
All humans, there is no escape.
Monsters from the unknown.
the superior intelligence. See sights never before dreamed by man. Hurtling through endless space, speeding toward the unearthly furies of a planet gone mad.
can we therefore conclude that humans are concerned more with having than being. It's up to us to push the rules and laws and go for evolution. To revolution.
We'll be right back. Prohibition government is known to be trying to change human behavior by external electronic influences. We do know that much. And we know that some kind of Russian transmitter is bombarding this country with extreme low-frequency radio waves. And they're trying to induce us to zombies stumbling and groping around and waiting to be told what to do. Extreme low frequency radio waves.
Mm-hmm.